So, we're here today to get your confession. Mr. Taylor, you previously confessed to a uniformed officer, so I just need to make this official.
Yes, let's make it official.
Before I take your statement, I just need to know why. Why you confessed? You were not even a suspect.
Well, we simply had the wrong man. I just couldn't let that happen.
Okay, what, so you felt bad?
Bad? Are you insane? No, I couldn't let an amateur take credit for my work. Simply a matter of pride.
Okay, wait, so what you're telling me is that you handed yourself in here because, what? You didn't want someone else to take the credit?
Why are you making me repeat myself? No wonder I wasn't a suspect with people like you working on the force.
Look, there's no need for the attitude. It's just hard to believe.
Well, I'm an artist. Death is art. I couldn't let a fraud claim my glory.
When did you become so callous?
No comment.
Let's move on.
Yes.
These are 8 out of 20 victims. We've noticed that there's no real pattern to the way that you're killing them. You're just killing them in all different ways. Can you explain that to us?
Well, I have to be creative when I'm looking for my next masterpiece. Do you like them? Do you think they're sensational?
Just answer the question, please.
No comment.
When did your first murder take place?
Asking me a question you already know the answer to. That's very cheeky, Shola.
It's Detective Jones to you.
Come now, a parcel of pleasantries. Detective Jones. Let's just be honest with each other.
What do you mean by that?
Well, the reason for my insidious nature is you.
Don't you dare hold me accountable for your actions. You chose this path, not me.
What happened to your father? Do you remember him?
Let's not do this. We're here to get your confession, to talk about your wrongdoings, not mine.
Well, I thought they were one and the same.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come now, detective. Don't be so coy. I'm sure your boss and your colleagues would love to hear about the untimely, yet unfortunate death of your father.
Stop trying to deflect. I know what you're doing, but you're going away for the rest of your life. You don't have time for this.
Yes, I do. In fact, that's all I have is time.
was your first murder victim?
You were there. You tell me.
Listen! Jonathan, there's a time and a place for this. Who was it? Who was your first murder victim?
Keep speaking to me like I'm a child, and you'll be next.
Do you know where you are? Don't make empty threats, just answer the question.
Empty threats. 20 bodies to my name, and you think I'm making empty threats. Okay. My first murder victim. See, that opened the door for me. My art, my craft, my legacy.
Your legacy? You make me sick.
Oh, but detective, you seem pretty fine to me when you saw me kill.
Stop! Stop.
I'm simply answering your questions. Nothing more, nothing less. If my answers destroy you, that's your own doing. But it's okay. I say a prayer for you. Our Father, who art in heaven, because I put him there. Get it? Because I put him there.
Proud of what you've done?
Almost definitely. See, death is beautiful, no matter who it is.
You're talking about our father, Jonathan!
Cat's out the bag. What happened to your professionalism? Huh? Gone. Out the window. Just like father.
Eaten at my conscience ever since I saw you push him.
Oh, stopping is a burden in a wheelchair, and you know it. I did him and everybody else a favour and put him out of misery.
I never wanted anything to happen to you. I protected
you.
Stop,
you did that for yourself. Like you always do. I did what you couldn't. Kill him.
I never wanted that. You robbed me of my youth, my innocence, my integrity.
How was that? Watching him push him! Watching him fall to death. Whilst you did absolutely nothing. You did absolutely nothing! You was happy to see him go, wasn't you? See, detective, you make me feel sick. You let me walk this earth all these years without chains or shackles on my feet. You share in the responsibility for all these deaths. So don't you sit there. You're better than me.
Yeah, I'm fine in here. Can you just give us a minute?
Yes, detective. Can you give us a minute? Yourself. All I've done is tell the truth. Can you say the same?
I did what I had to do to get me through the horror that you made me witness.
I made you do nothing. You stood and witnessed the creation of my greatness.
I saw you smile. and you pushed him and you laughed.
I kill. But it's never the same. See, I was truly happy here. You know? I'll never get the same satisfaction again. What's that look for, eh? You really wanna have me, don't you? But you can't, because you're an officer of the law.